Just grinding some triple threat online. I cracked the code. Open up some packs. G, I already did. My guy already did. What it do? What's good? What's good? What's good, y'all? Alright, let's get back over here. Alright, I had to make sure my mic was muted, y'all. Yeah, we already opened up some packs today, y'all. We opened up about 260k worth. One word is guard, another is key, another is dunk, and the last one is or. Yeah, I already know all that, Tay. So, your team lineup, I got you, Virtual, I got you. That's this game. To be honest, probably shouldn't have made that layup, but it's good. He's making that. Alright, we got 11 more points until this game's over. Bro, this gold card is hitting every shot. I'm not even worried about winning this game. I'm just doing it for these points. Do you play Park too? Not until I get next sim, bro. I did play Park, but my whole clan is now on pretty much next sim, so I'm just waiting till next sim and we'll start playing Park again. But for right now, nah, we don't play Park. I mean, we'll play Park, like, certain days. Like, certain days I'll play, but it probably won't be on stream. But I still got, like, I think I'm almost All-Star 2, and I got, like, a 71% or whatever, so. Shot. I'll try to go to the paint. That's a board. We need that. I got the P5 last month. That's tough, bro. You lucky. I've been trying to get it ever since it came out. So what is that? It's like 6 months or some shit like that. Almost 6 months. Alright, we got the gold card on us, so we should be able to just shoot it up over him. Well, I guess not. Please miss that. Thank you. Play some my team online. I want to see how good you are and how good your lineup is. I won't play a full game. I'll play like triple threat online though, but I don't use my full squad in triple threat though. I just use one good card and two bronzes, so I don't gotta play sweaty tryhards and shit. Alright. I low-key hate playing online though, because a lot of people are weird. Like, when I run this lineup, they just double-team one player. It's kind of weird. Or they just sit in the fucking paint. Did that count? Alright, we get that. Let me see if that counted. Yeah, I think it did. Here's the lineup though. Yeah, we spent about like 250K, 200, actually more than that, probably like 300K today on packs. How many triple matches have you played to get 1,000 games player card? I might see somewhat kind of close to Peja. I probably wouldn't use Peja though. He probably won't make the lineup. Fat Lever will probably though. I'm 153 away from that card. And I'm 403 away from that. But to be honest, 153, I'd probably get like 100 of these done in a day. But if I played from like early mornings, like throughout the night, I could probably get this in one day. But I just, to be honest, don't feel like doing that. Damn, we got 7 aces. That's gonna make us some MT. See, I would use David Robinson or John Wall, but I'm trying to get these Mel Daniels Evo done, so we're gonna play with him. And let me make a party real quick so I don't gotta hear people. Slide that over there. So you got Klay Thompson. I'll just stay in stream and give you watch time because I have nothing better to do besides wait for my package to come to die. I mean, alright, bro, thanks for doing that, my guy. Because, yeah, I definitely need these watch hours and we on the road to 1K. I mean, if I get over 150 MT in games, I see profit. Alright, let's do this real quick. We need to dunk the ball, though, to be honest. Because that's how we're going to get the glitch market. This dude's probably not even here. There he goes. He probably has his in. The way he's moving is he probably, yep. I knew it. Yep, he's just gonna sit still and pass to Klay Thompson and shoot. Fucking weird. Alright, let's get these dunks in. Since we need dunks to get the what's it called, the glitch market, and hopefully we get Ty Lue, then we'll get JR. It's gonna be hard to do though, cause very rare. Fuck it, you can have that shit. That's a bot, yeah I know, bro. I know it's a bot. That's why I run this lineup, is to place or play against not trash people, but like I run into some opals sometimes, but. I did not. Why is shot timing on, bro? Take this shit off. This shit ruins the shot. Take this shit off real quick. Shot aiming off. Alright, let's get these dunks. Or layups, doesn't matter. I just hate how long these games take when I play bots, because they take forever to pass the fucking ball. Pass it to them. Shoot it. LOL, yeah, you give all my watch, all my watch hours to Stormy. I don't know what you meant by that. Like, I know who Stormy is. I know who Kayn is, but you said, LOL, yeah, you give all my watch hours to Stormy. I think you meant, bro, I can't even fucking put it up. What the fuck? I think you meant to say, LOL, I give all my watch hours to Stormy. I think that's what you meant. Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. I hate playing bots though, like why do they have to have Zens? I feel like in the orders I get it, like it says you have to dunk, but I feel like if you get a whole game, like every single point that you do is a dunk, I feel like you get it. I feel like that's what they did. We need blocks too, that's the only thing I hate. It's kinda hard to get blocks. I want to like step off of him, make him shoot it so I can like run at him and block it, but it's not working out. But yeah, let me check what how much watch hours we're at right now, y'all. Let me go to YouTube tracker. Remind me later. Give me that. Alright, let's see real quick. YouTube tracker. We're at 868 out of 4,000 watch hours right now, y'all. So I want to try to get to 1K in like 10 days at least, if not lower than that. We should be able to be honest. But I'm not even paying attention. Wait, what the fuck? I don't want to click on that. Alright. Is that a challenge for me? I can stay in here for 10 hours. Hold up. Let me read this after. I can stay here for 10 hours. I have the most points and watch hours, comments, and hours in story streams. I mean, yeah, bro. We pretty much stream every day. What's today? What is today? Hold on. Let me check this real quick. Today's Saturday. Okay. So, probably not today. Just because we've been up pretty much all day today. So I'd say, like today as in Saturday, we'll probably do, wait. When do we go back to school? That's what I need to check. Because if we don't go back to school Monday, I'll probably do a 24-hour stream on, what's it called? On Sunday. Let me check that real quick, y'all. No, not that. Hold on. Calendar. Downloadable. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Calendar. Alright, when do we go back? Alright, so Wednesday. Wednesday we go back, so yeah, we'll probably do a 24-hour stream Sunday. I mean, maybe it depends how I feel about it. Because we did just do a 24-hour stream not too long ago. We just did a 10-hour a day ago. When did we do the 24-hour stream? Twenty-four-hour stream was 3 weeks ago. I had 332 views. So I'll probably do another one just to get our views up, shit like that. I wish, to be honest, I wish I still had that 250K. Let me tell you something real quick. Not buyout. Shit, fuck. What's good, YDC? I mean, I don't know if we'd be able to get it, but if we had 250K right now, we might be able to, like, bid snipe some of these. That's why I'm kind of pissed that I fucking open packs, yeah. Let's check where we are. 47 away from points. We need blocks. That's why I'm gonna play some offline, y'all. We're gonna stay out of bounds and then come out and block it. We gotta play Wilt first game, bro. Just got done with the bot game. Need a fucking glitch market. Oh yeah, I've gotten a glitch market, but I got OG and I don't really want OG to be honest, because he's not gonna make the lineup. I know I tell y'all that a lot, but there's just so many cards that won't make my lineup. There's another board. Bro. See, I like his shot. Like, I like how fast it is, but it's because he has at like an 83 or 83-3. So once I get him evolved, he'll have a 93, and plus my coach is a 93, so we should be able to shoot with him again. Well, not again, but like better. Who comes up paint, Randall? I don't want you. I don't want you to shoot, bro. I want you to come to the paint so I can get blocks. Like, why does he keep shooting, bro? Come to the paint. Like, I know we need rebounds, but I'm trying to get these blocks, because blocks are going to be the hardest. Come to the paint, please. God damn it. Keep timing this shot wrong. Pro 2K. At least we're getting boards from it. There we go. Guess what I'm eating? I'm guessing some wings, bro. You literally eat wings every fucking day. This is not healthy, bro. If I'm being honest. He made that shit. What the fuck, bro? Come on, give me a block. Oh, that would have been a block. I just didn't know he was gonna pass it. Hey, bro. We're all gonna die someday. Eat what you want. I mean, yeah, someday, but it don't mean it gotta be today, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, can y'all answer this? Like, I really, like, there's nothing towards you if you are fat, but how do you wake up every day and you see yourself fat and just, you just like eating, you just keep on eating? Like, how do you do that? Like, if I seen my body getting fat, 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 bro, I would just look at myself and be like, bro, what am I doing with myself, bro? Like, I need to change my life. Like, I can't live like this. Like, that's how I'd feel. Like, I don't understand how people can do that. Like, I'm starting to eat a bit more and less workout because my city, well, 30-day lockdown did my stuff. I mean, yeah, I get quarantine, bro. Like, if you get fat off quarantine, I get it, bro. Like, we in the house. There's nothing else to do but chill and eat. It's hard to work out at home. I get it. But there's people that are fat, like, were fat before fucking lockdown happened or whatever you want to call it. Bro, I need blocks, bro. Like, how can I get these blocks? Wait, we got one that game? I don't even remember that. Check some real quick. I'm hoping for a raid tonight, to be honest. Like, I want a raid from like a big streamer so I can hit 1k and I don't have to worry about the subs part, because I feel like the most hardest part is probably the subs. I feel like 4,000 watch hours, it seems like a lot, but when you think about it, it's harder to get subs than watch hours, if we're being honest. Or just one of these days, not just tonight, but... Oh, where do I have to go? Explore. I don't got no abs now, but I'm eat, but to eat, but don't gain type, okay. Yeah, I used to be like that. I used to eat a lot, but I never used to gain anything. I mean, I gained a lot now, but... Bro, this shit is crazy, bro. Bro, 2K only has 571 people watching worldwide. That doesn't even make sense. That's cap, bro. Like, what is YouTube talking about? Like, where am I even at? Hold on. I don't even see myself live on here. Like, what the fuck? Okay, we got Joe opening packs. Am I tripping? Oh, okay, I'm right here. I'm right here. Never mind. Raid, I hope. Oh boy, Uzi gets scared of raids. Hey. Is that JJ Redick? I think it is. He's gonna be able to shoot, but I'm gonna try it. Yeah, it is. He's gonna be able to shoot. Fuck. Oh, he missed. Are we playing Jokic? Okay. We can just run right past him. Why didn't he dunk that? Bro, I hate that animation where, like, yo, people be getting ready to dunk and they just get taken out of the animation. It's like the dumbest animation they put in this goddamn game. Get some blocks. Bro, come on, bro. Bro. Bro, this man is JJ Redick. What is this three ball? 89, he's making all that. Like, what the fuck? Does that count as a block? I don't even know. I feel like that's just a tip pass. Please miss. Bro. This man JJ Redick does not miss, bro. I don't know if he was gonna make that shit. I should have been taking threes that whole game. I don't know why I was taking twos. That was dumb by me. I hate hiccups. Let's go search 2K. Let's go, bro. Let's see where we at. Alright, so we won one board away. 7 points. So 17 more boards too. I mean, not boards, blocks. Playing JR. Right. We only need 7 points. You probably should have hit that, no cap. He's not making that. Never mind. What's his 3-point? 85. I don't even know who the fuck that shit is. I don't even know who the fuck that is, bro. And he's out here hitting threes. Why is he guarding JR? I mean, I guess I'll just let it happen and hope he gets blocked by himself. That's JR card, bro. That's the card I need. Come on, bro. Come on, it's a block. Yo. I should have won. Okay, we got our one board that we needed. Didn't we need one board, or am I tripping? We needed more. I, to be honest, don't even know. Off from half. Hey, pass it to JR, please. Come on, Seth Curry. Please go into the paint, do something. Shoot a dumbass shot. Let's go, it's a block, it's a block. Please go into the paint just like that. Yes, yes. Come on. Good block. Fuck. Easy games. So we know two of those. Now we just need blocks. I'm pretty sure. And that's the only thing we need, or am I tripping about that too? Nope, that's literally the only thing we need is blocks. I'm trying to think, like, what's the best thing to get before? We could do this, to be honest. Let's just do this. Let's go car, let's go ways. Change lineup, let's go here. So David, just put Mel Daniels, just put a whole bunch of random ass fucking players here. Actually, we'll keep John Wall there. Grinding and still haven't got damn thing. That's tough. How many games did it take you to get Jerry? Probably at least over 100. Why does it say Mel Daniels is 99 already? Am I tripping? Like, that's really what that shit just said. What the fuck is this shit at? I can't do substitutions? Am I tripping? I guess I gotta wait till the game starts. I'm literally just gonna sit in the paint like this. Hopefully the pass to him, I come and get a block. Hey, how slow they run though. Like, that should be a block. Rookie difficulty, you not hitting that? Imagine. Alright, I gotta stay like a little bit out of the paint. I can't go that far because I won't be able to block it. Green, come on. It's white. I'm surprised he's not even making it. That's what I'm surprised about. Damn, that would have been a block, bro. Might as well be a go, like you said. Huh? I bought Frank Vogel. Rudy, Kevin Porter, got a 9-3 now. That's crazy. Oh, yeah. He's not might as well be Opal. He is, basically. It's literally an Opal in disguise. Ah, fuck you. It's not goaltending. Give me a block. Bro, how many blocks do I need? 50, so we need 16 blocks, bro. Can I get 10 in one game? That would help a lot. Fuck it, I'm just gonna shoot this shit up. I really don't care about winning this game, to be honest. I'm just trying to get these blocks. No block. The fuck? Who's all in here, y'all? If y'all in here, put ye in the chat or put something in the chat so I know who's here. Bro, just block the fucking ball, y'all. Who's up in this bitch? It says four people watching, so I don't think that's true, but. Sorry, y'all, give me a second. What time did he send it? 3:24? Okay. Got Go Rondo, he asked, sold him already. Yeah, that's I pulled him and I sold him right away. And that was the point that got me up to 200. I pulled him and it got me back up to 230k. I should have stopped there. I should have kept on ripping. It was pretty dumb to do that, so I could just shoot it up. I really don't care. Let me get these blocks. Pass it to him, please. Come in the paint. Oh my god, bro. Like, is that not what you're supposed to do? Like, I'm confused what the fuck I'm supposed to do for blocks. Blocks, it's not a lot, but it kind of is at the same time because it's gonna take a while. I didn't think you were gonna shoot it, I thought you were gonna come in the paint, but okay. That's a block, but not with the right person. Bro, I don't think I have one block with him yet. Nope. Like, I wish I can just tell him to sit in the paint. Maybe if I just do this. We'll sit in the paint like that. There we go. We'll just do that. Hopefully he'll get blocks like that. Doesn't look like he will, but does anybody like, I'm gonna search it up. Maybe it will come up. Ronald Daniels blocks. Did sleep or was just chilling back, huh? Did sleep or was just chilling back? Hey, you too, Joyholic. Let's go, there's a block, let's go. What's up, bro? Hope everyone's doing good. Bless, please, God, please, Jesus Christ, yes, sir, bro. Should I put this shit back in, man? Like, I'm a little confused. What the fuck? Damn, I should have been on a block. Right there. Oh my god, bro. It's probably gonna take us a couple fucking games to get this shit done.
Scroll.
How many blocks you need? I need 16, I think. 15 now, something like that. But altogether, you need 25. Pass it to him, please. Bro, I want to sit in like the middle of the paint, like in the out of bounds, but I'm pretty sure it still gives you 3 seconds when you're out there, so. Motherfucker, stop getting fucking boards. God damn. Ah, God, bro. Oh my God, bro. Bro, just give me the block. I literally have one block so far, y'all. Like, no block. This shit's gonna be so fucking hard, bro. Fuck. Please come into the paint. No, don't shoot, bro. I thought he made that. Have you tried doing it in triple threat? Yeah, I just did it in triple threat. The reason I don't want to do it in triple threat is because they're just gonna keep giving me like dark matter and galaxy opal centers, and I don't want to do that, to be honest. This gonna be harder to block down. Like, his like movement is just so slow that I can't run at them and block them. Oh, so he can get a snatch block, but I can't. Good shit, okay. He's gonna shoot that and make it. No, he's not, but I don't need boards. I need blocks, 2K. I don't need boards anymore. That's old. Literally has one block. Literally puts me in animation and just fucking gets out of it, like I'm playing a fighting game and he just breaks out of it, like. No blocks, like fuck, like what are you jumping with? Like why do you jump with him, bro? Jump for the ball, like fucking hit the ball. What the fuck are you doing, bro? Please pass it to him. Bro, no block. Bro, if I run out of bounds, bro, stop running into people and fucking fake ass fucking falling or some shit, bro. Stop doing that shit. Fuck, bro. Keeps running into the fucking cameraman and I can't fucking block it. Oh my god, bro. This is gonna take so fucking long. No block. I keep getting fucking contact animations, they just don't give me blocks. Been in probably 5 of those same animations y'all literally just saw and I haven't got a block. Thank you. Get another one, fuck. If we get like 5 this game, I'll call it a W. That was kind of my fault right there. I was not even paying attention, to be honest. That's in. Never mind. That's in. No, Malik Monk. Carter. Oh, that's Cancar. I thought it said Carter. No, why'd you call time? I was ready to block right there. I just felt it. Do you know the best way to get tokens? Triple threat? Or domination? Oh shit, I actually can do it from right here. Hold on. Go here, go here. Go here. Get me out of that. Did I already put him in here? Let me look. Copy door here. Wait, yeah, I do. It's right there. Never mind. I'm tripping. Guess what, buddy? Go get the fucking ball. Oh, you got it. Nice. Now pass it down the court and let's get this block. Fuck. Oh, I should have just stopped jumping, bro. Why are you sitting at the 3-point line? Somebody comes to the paint. Shot to shot. Come on, that's another one. Let's go. Let's get one more before this quarter ends. Come on. This is really wide open. Oh, come on, bro. How many blocks does he have? Like 3? Yep. I need to play centers that like literally won't shoot. Like they'll know, like I want to play centers that know they can't shoot and they go to the paint every fucking time. Not these centers that can't shoot and just want to shoot. John Wall, I don't need you to get steals, my guy. No, I didn't mean to flop. Pass it to Winslow. Pass it to him. What the fuck? Thank you. Come on, let's go. That's another one. That's 4. And that's going in. No, it's not. It's fine though. God. I need these blocks, bro. Come on. Oh my god. Ruby can't shoot. Alright, we'll see. Come on, run, 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 run. Like, I hate those animations, bro, where I get fucking heavily contested, but they don't fucking block it. John, why are you getting boards, bro? Green, come on. Like, fuck. I don't know why I didn't run earlier, bro. Some of these times are my fault because I don't run at them fast enough. Somebody else get the board, thank you. Look at that type of shit. Like, I'm near him and then he won't pass, and then when I back away he passes to the point where I can't block him anymore. This fucking shit is so retarded. Like, what are you calling a timeout for, bro? You should be able to turn that shit off when you're playing bots. Fuck that shit. At least get five or six. I'd say six. Let's get six, so we're only 10 away or something like that. I think that's when we'll be 10 away, right? I don't even fucking know. You get it, Bam. I wanted to give you the board so I can block you, but it did not work out. I'm literally shooting right now. He doesn't fucking shoot, like. That was the block and they called it a foul. That was the block that I needed. And they wanted to call it a foul. And this game sucks. No, why did you pick up the fucking board, bro? Like, fuck, if I was going for boards, fuck, just, I probably would have already had it done by now in this game, but I'm not going for boards. Going for fucking blocks. How many does he have? I at least want to get five. We need one more. Please, pass it to Bam. And you fucking took the shot. Yes, Bam, get it. Why did he jump? Why do I swear to God, I didn't even press triangle right there, yo. He fucking jumped for the board. They're probably not even gonna get down. They're probably not even gonna shoot the fucking ball. Nope, they're not. Fallon. I don't know why I did that, to be honest. Like they were gonna be able to shoot or some shit. Well, I knew he was gonna make that shit. So we need 12 more. Andre Drummond can't shoot. Well, not that one. Ooh, but is Kevin Love their center? I don't know. Alright, I know both of these centers can't shoot. Thank you, 8 away, huh? 12 away. Bro, Zama, stop stealing this shit. And now you wanna get a fucking board and shit. Can he shoot? Why is he shooting, bro? I don't need you to shoot. Let's go as a block. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. 11 away. 11. 11. 11 away. Let's see if we can hit it in one game. One game. One game. One game. I don't think it is possible, but we gonna try. Stop shooting, bro. I need you to go to the fucking paint. Would have been a block, bro, but nah, because this game is real life some shit. That's another one, y'all. Let's go. So now we 10 away. We 10. We 10 away. 10 away. I just got put up against Ty Lue Tough. That's another one, y'all. That's three. Damn, that should have been four. Nine away, y'all. Stop calling out a timeout, bro. Hurry up, bro. I don't need to see this. Isn't that Thon Maker? Yep. Come on. That's another one. That's four. We get away. Why'd you leave him open? I mean, at least he didn't hit it. He did hit it, actually. I don't know how, but. Oh boy, just got hit in the head with the ball. Damn, bro, I wasn't paying attention. Damn, bro. Fuck. Bro, why wasn't he ta why did he sit there for so long? That's why I kept jumping. I thought he was gonna put it up at one of those times. The fuck, he kept sitting there. Is metal worth grinding for? Yeah, he's pretty good. Come on, that's another one. How many we got? Okay, we got five, so we need seven more, y'all. Seven more. I'm just gonna hold up my hands until they fucking put that shit up, bro. She keeps giving me fouls. Bro, Don Maker, bro. Damn, bro, should have been another one, bro. At least you got more blocks this game. I'll probably get it all done this game, to be honest. Depends. Where are we at? Six, so we need six more. Come on, that's another one. Another one, let's go. Spec, you know you favorite streamer, right? What the fuck does that mean? The fuck? He made it. That's another one. How many we got? What is that, 10? 9? So we need 3 more. Damn, that should be another one. That jersey is fire though. What jersey? The jerseys I'm using? No, these bitches is fire. There's another one, y'all. So now we just need 2 more. We just need 2 more. Trying to get another one right here, watch. That should have been one. The ones you got, yeah. That should be another one. Bro, we still need like what? Two more, I think I said. Wait, right? Or am I tripping? Yeah, two more. What do you gotta do to finish mail? I just gotta get two more blocks. Stop stealing the ball, bro. I don't need the fucking ball. No, my team would steal the ball when I don't need to. Come on. Oh, that would have been the one right there. Fuck. Bro, I need one more fucking block, bro. No, that would have been it, bro. Why'd he jump so slow? Come on, come on, it's gonna be it, just gonna be it, pesto. Oh, bro, I couldn't move. I was stuck. Come on, Jigay, you got it. Come on, 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 come on. Hurry up, shoot it. I don't want the fucking ball. Pass it to him, please. Pass it to him. Pass it to him. Pass it to him. Pass it to him. Wow. Well, I guess we're gonna need one more, though. We are one block away. I was like, don't go and say, let me. All I see was caught on me. And it draws a baby. One thing I don't like about this game is it's harder to get blocks because nobody goes to paint. No. The police called on me. Let's go! Let's go, y'all! We did it! We fucking did it! Let's fucking get it, bro! Let's spend W's in the chat. The police called on me. How the fuck did that not go in? Toxic Punk says she love me. Toxic Punk says she love me. Jump on a plate. Don't want to eat off me. In the sea. I'm gonna dance. Pull up in that. They ask how I get that. I'm to the pain. I'm like, yeah. Fuck everybody. You can touch nobody. Invite me to no party. Pull up in that. They ask how I get that. That's green, come on. Yeah, you must not know me, baby. I'm one of the better things. Up in that. They ask how I get that. House. How the fuck did I not hit that? Bro, this game is so ass, bro. Why are you sitting right in front of him to where I can't pass the ball? They ask how I get it. That's how I get that. My things. Let me elevate. Pull up in that. They ask how I get that. Ooh. Come on, it's green. Come on. Y'all see it, man. First dark matter, we'll type in our second, but we sold our first one. Come on, give me a Galaxy of LeBron or T-Mac. Nope. Ninety-three three-point shot. Okay, so it didn't give him the extra Hall of, I mean not Hall of Fame, the extra Hot Zone Hunters up top. Is he worth it? Yeah, he's pretty good. Only thing I think he would need was hot spots from the top of the key, but he could still hit pretty consistently from the top of the key. So it really doesn't even matter. gonna put a suit on him? I don't need a suit on him. There's no point. My coach already gives him a good three. I don't need a shoe. Nothing. Well, let's do some XP. But I can't. Damn, I just fucking. Could do this, to be honest. These both. Six sons, do we even have six of them? Yeah, we do. The same over here. We'll put Devin Booker right here. Oh, I see Devin Booker right here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Power forward over here. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here. Damn. All right. we basically just used all of our MT for this game. I'm not gonna cap. Yeah, it says active. Alright. Alright. What else can we do? Is that it? Seven assist. By badge any player we do that. Catch and shoot. Is this even worth anything? Let me check. Nah, it ain't worth shit. Lame shooter. Fuck, do you give this to? So I guess we'll just apply a random ass thing. Pick Dodger. So what do we got to do? Alright, 75 points with a small forward. Who's a small forward on this shit, though? Is what's his name? Counts as a small forward? Yeah, he does. Alright, domination. Boom. 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 Theory's impossible to get, to be honest. No, he's not. A lot of people have him. You gotta play a lot of games, bro. I mean, not always, but you can't just expect to just get it by playing it. You gotta play a lot of it. I'm getting heaps of empties, so that's worth grinding for. He missed that? What the fuck? I'm like pressing X. Doesn't work. This game sucks, bro.
Servers are slow as hell right now. Can't even get into the auction house, tough. Bro, it's 5:42, bro. I just came going to sleep. I got kicked to the main menu and now saying I have to be online, man, it was fine. Crazy. Tough. These ain't no gas jeans. Touch me. That's me. Looked on Twitter, the servers are down, tough. You took your stick, you a bitch. Pissed off. Not Chris Paul. Honestly. Just hit. Service crash when you get in the glitch market, that would be tough. I would literally add 2K and send them the video clip of it, and I would tell them, give me my title. That's what I would do. I'm gonna do more than my pop. Raising a little word of my little boy. I'm porn star. Like it asks me money, I'll be whatever. Pussy faces in your business. I do real shit. I did dealer shit, a million pink slip. I did and a way fix. Put that pussy on it and run from it. If I like it, I spend money on it or whatever from it. The money to the cash on. She going away when I get home.
Never sit down in a gaming chair for a while. This shit is not comfortable, I'm telling y'all. Don't do it. It's not comfortable. Tired as hell, yeah, me too, bro. I'm ready to end stream after this game and go to sleep. I'll catch you tomorrow stream. Aye, bro. Thanks for coming through, bro. Sheree kicked me out, yeah. Sheree kicked me out. Servers are down, yeah, I know, bro. Yeah, but make sure you leave a like and subscribe, my guy, if you haven't already. Well, looks like our XP is not gonna count, yeah. I'm a subscriber, man. Thanks. But yeah, we're going to stream here, y'all. Had a good day. We evoed Mel Daniels, so. Yeah. Hope y'all have a good rest of y'all night or morning, whatever you want to say. And I'm getting ready to go to sleep. It's been your boy, Cry Spooky. I'll come through to tomorrow's stream. And yeah, peace.